You want a small or large plate?
Good.
All right, birria. I really don't even know or didn't know what birria was until we got this email. It's a viewer's choice show, of course, so at chicagosbesttv.com. Marilyn emailed me and said, if you've never tried it, you have to. Birria is goat. But why am I telling you about this? Because it's no shock to me and everyone else that Marilyn is sitting here enjoying some goat right now.
Hi,
Marilyn.
Jen.
Hi. Why? Why goat? Why do you love this place?
Why not? They do one thing here, goat, and they do it good. If you don't like goat, don't come.
You wrote almost a 2-page email. What is it about goat that is so much better than any other meat that you eat in Mexican food?
People think it's gamey, but it's not. It's a sweet meat. It's very tender. The way they cook it, it just melts in your mouth. The flavors with the seasoning and everything, it just rocks your taste buds.
Well, you've drawn me here. I'm ready to get my taste buds rocked. So you just hang out there. I'm going to go talk to John and get some goat going. John Zaragoza left corporate America a few years ago to focus his talents on making the perfect birria.
This is something that I grew up with in Mexico, and the flavor itself, it just brings back a lot of great memories, and it's good stuff, delicious. You know, it's the meat that's most eaten around the globe.
But definitely not the most popular in America. We're a beef, chicken, and pork nation. Perhaps when we think of goats, we think of petting zoos. But the fact is, these are farm-raised, organically fed, very lean and very healthy animals.
This guy here is only like 3 or 5 months old, right? Yeah.
He's just a kid.
It's a kid goat.
But I kid.
But John is serious about his recipe. Every day, fresh goat is delivered, and then the process begins. 6 hours of steaming, then it's into the mole bath, consisting of a secret blend of spices.
11 herbs and spices, and then some chile ancho.
Is it really 11 herbs and spices?
It is.
Colonel.
Is it really?
It is.
Wow, it's just falling off the bone, literally. Don't touch it. Hey. You already got my goat once. Don't do it again. Look in here.
Where?
Just look there. Men who stare at goats.
All right, back to work. I did my mole slathering duty, and then it was time for step 3, the braising process.
Oh, that looks good, man. Is that my goat?
That is your goat. It's got your mole all over it.
Johnny.
Hello, Ted.
Let's do some goat.
Let's do it. You ready?
Game on.
All right.
At Zaragoza, they take great pride in using all of the goat. From the shoulder to the butt, John gives a great sample of birria.
And this is a little bit of the spine.
That's a chiropractor's nightmare right there, by the way. But
it is.
For me, it's a dream come true. Homemade tortillas, fire-roasted salsa, and succulent meat that nearly melts in an instant.
Mm. What do you think?
Not bad at all. That is really good.
I'm glad you liked it.
I gotta tell you, man, that's really tasty. I'm sold. You got my goat. Nice work, man.
It's a 150-year-old recipe, by the way, that not a lot of people are aware of.
And you've done some serious research about this. I mean, you go back home at least twice a year to perfect the art, right? So you're very serious and passionate about this.
100%.
Dude, thank you so much.
Oh, you're welcome.
You got a new regular.
Thank you, I appreciate
this
it.
This guy.
Yeah.
All right, let us know. Do you have a better place for goats? I don't know if you do, but hit us up, chicagosbesttv.com, Facebook, Twitter, you know the drill. Let's eat.
Let's do it.
All right. Awesome. Chihuahua. That's good, man.